Good morning, respected officers, teachers, and my lovely students. I am Shri Asit Vyas from MHB English School, Malwani, Malad West, PN Ward. Students, in the last lecture, we have learned about vertically opposite angles and solved practice set number 20. So today, we are going to learn about interior and exterior angles of a triangle, the property of exterior angle of a triangle, and we will solve practice set number 21. So let's start. Let me share the screen. Okay, ready students? So students, today's subtopics are interior angles of a triangle and exterior angle of a triangle, the property of an exterior angle of a triangle, and practice set number 21. So students, you already learned in previous class the properties of triangle, that is, sum of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. Here in triangle ABC, if you add all the angles, angle A plus angle B plus angle C equals to 180 degrees. These are the internal angles of triangle. Here angle A, angle B and angle C are the interior angles of a triangle. Yes? And the triangle's name is triangle ABC. When you extend one side of triangle like here, side BC is extended to D, then we get an angle. Agar hum side BC ko एक्सटेंड करते हैं, मतलब कि आगे लेके जाते हैं पॉइंट डी तक, तो एंगल की बाहर की साइड एक एंगल हमें मिलता है. सिंस इट इज एन एंगल लोकेटेड इन एक्सटीरियर ऑफ ट्राइंगल, ये जो एंगल बना वो ट्राइंगल के एक्सटीरियर मतलब कि बाहर की साइड पे बन रहा है. सो वी विल कॉल इट द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल. This gives us angle ACD, which is an exterior angle of a triangle ABC. Angle ACD is exterior angle formed at vertex C of triangle ABC. So this is our first angle, angle ACD. Now consider if we extend the side AB through point E, then which exterior angle will be formed? Yes, angle CBE. We will get exterior angle CBE, which is an exterior angle formed at vertex B of the triangle. So here we got our second angle, angle CBE. Yes, children, remember, जब भी angle का नाम लिखना हो तब vertex हमेशा मिडल में लिखा जाता है. जैसे कि यहां पर बी वर्टेक्स है तो एंगल का नाम क्या आएगा, एंगल सी बी ई. बी जो वर्टेक्स है उसको हमें मिडल में रखना है, मिडल में बोलना है और मिडल में लिखना भी है. ओके, सिमिलरली if we extend BA to point F in the upward direction, we will get the exterior angle CAF formed at vertex A of the triangle. Again, vertex ko beech mein likha jata hai. Yes? So here we find our third angle, angle CAF. Yes? First angle is angle, this angle, second angle, and this is the third angle. Now, if we extend side BC towards left to point G, we get an exterior angle, angle A, B, and G formed at the vertex B. So this is our fourth angle. So this way we got our fourth exterior angle, angle A, B, G of triangle ABC. Right? And if we extend the side AC to point H in the downward direction, kaun se vertex ke paas ye angle bana? Yes, vertex C. So we will get the exterior angle BCH formed at the vertex C. Here we find our fifth angle, angle BCH. Now, if we extend side CA to point I in the upward direction, we will get our sixth exterior angle, that is angle BAI. Okay, so here we have six interior angles, angle ACD, angle CBE, angle CAF, fourth angle is angle ABG, fifth is angle BCH, and last and sixth angle is angle BAI. So students, remember, in every triangle has six exterior angles. Okay, so repeat after me. Every triangle has six exterior angles. Okay, जब आप ट्राइंगल की हर साइड को एक्सटेंड करते हो, आगे बढ़ाते हो, तो ट्राइंगल के हर वर्टेक्स के पास दो एंगल बनते हैं. ट्राइंगल के कितने वर्टेक्स है? 1, 2 and 3. ओके, सो तीनों वर्टेक्स की साइड को अगर हम एक्सटेंड करते हैं तो एक वर्टेक्स के पास दो, यानी कि तीन वर्टेक्स के पास टोटल मिला के सिक्स एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स ऑफ ट्राइंगल बनते हैं. सो इन एनी ट्राइंगल, ईच एंड एवरी ट्राइंगल हैज सिक्स एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स. हर एक ट्राइंगल के छह एक्सटीरियर ट्राइंगल एंगल्स बनते हैं. ओके, नाउ वी विल लर्न अबाउट the property of an exterior angle of triangle. Now look at the figure. Angle A, C, D is the exterior angle of triangle ABC. Yes? We can also see that angle B, C, A and angle A, C, D are adjacent angles. Yes? Because they have common vertex point C, common arm ray CA, and they both have a separate interiors. So these both angles are adjacent angles, and as well as these both angles are in a linear pair. Yes, because ये दोनों straight line में हैं. Yes, तो angle B C A and angle A C D are adjacent angles as well as angles in a linear pair. In addition to the adjacent angle, angle B C A of exterior angle, angle A C D, the remaining two angles of triangle ABC, namely angle C A B, that is angle A, yes, and angle A B C means angle B. These two angles are called interior opposite angles or remote interior angles of the exterior angle A C D. Okay, remote means far, dur. Angle A and angle B, ये दोनों angle, angle A C D से remote, मतलब कि दूर है. Yes, ये दोनों opposite भी है और दूर भी है. In short, angle A and angle B are far away from angle A C D. Yes, so angle A and angle B, ये दोनों angle A C D से remote interior angles है, मतलब कि दोनों दूर के angles से opposite angles भी है. The exterior angles of triangle and its two interior opposite angles sharing interesting relationship between them. Okay, let's understand this in the case of triangle ABC and its exterior angle, angle ACD. इन दोनों के बीच में कौन सी ऐसी relationship है वो हम देखते हैं. If we cut out or trace copies of angle C A B and angle A B C, that is अगर हमने angle A को cut किया यहां ऐसे इस तरीके से और angle B को cut करके side पे किया और इन दोनों को हम क्या करेंगे, place adjacent, मतलब बाजू बाजू में रखेंगे एट एंगल ए सी डी. अगर हमने एंगल ए एंड एंगल बी के कटआउट निकाले और उन दोनों को बाजू बाजू में एंगल ए सी डी में ट्रेस किया, मतलब कि चिपकाया, तो हमें क्या मिलता है. एज यू कैन सी हियर, बोथ ऑफ दिस एंगल्स, एंगल ए एंड एंगल बी, these both angles together entirely cover the angle A C D. मतलब ये दोनों एंगल मिलके ये एक एंगल बन रहा है, एंगल A C D. Yes, so एंगल, ये दोनों जो एंगल है वो एंगल A C D के इक्वल है. Yes, now what is this tell you? This shows us that the measure of exterior angle, measure of exterior angle ACD of triangle ABC is equal to the sum of its interior opposite angle, angle CAB and angle ABC, which means angle CAB plus angle ABC is equal to angle ACD. Yes, angle CAB मतलब कि angle A और angle ABC मतलब angle B, तो एंगल ए और एंगल बी इन दोनों का मेजरमेंट अगर हम प्लस करेंगे तो वो एंगल ए सी डी के मेजरमेंट के इक्वल होगा. यस, सो नाउ वी कैन से दैट द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ एनी ट्राइंगल इक्वल्स टू द सम ऑफ इट्स इंटीरियर ऑपोजिट एंगल्स. कोई भी ट्राइंगल का एक्सटीरियर एंगल का जो मेजरमेंट है वो उसी एंगल के, उसी ट्राइंगल के इंटीरियर ऑपोजिट एंगल्स के सम के इक्वल होता है. यहाँ पर 50 + 50 = 100 होता है, तो अगर यहाँ पर 90 और 45 degree होता तो उसका दोनों का मेजरमेंट कितना होता, 135 degree. तो एंगल ए सी डी का भी मेजरमेंट कितना है, 135 degree. ओके, तो लेट्स डू वन एक्टिविटी इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 30. You can write answer in chat box. Okay, students? Look at the triangle. The names of the three angles are angle A, angle B, and angle C. And they all are the interior angles of the given triangle. Yes? So, angle A, angle B, and angle C are the interior angles of triangle A, B, C. If we measure them, measure of angle ABC plus measure of angle BAC plus measure of angle ACB, angle ABC plus angle BC, BAC plus angle ACB. अगर इन तीनों का हमने प्लस किया, मेजरमेंट निकाला और दोनों तीनों को प्लस किया, तो व्हाट विल बी योर आंसर? Yes, you all know that the sum of the measures of the three angles of triangle is 180 degree. ये तीनों का मेजरमेंट मिला के कितना होगा, 180 degree. So even a triangle, if you add up all the interior angles, the answer will always be 180 degree. This property of interior angle is already known to you. Yes? So, let's understand about the exterior angle of triangle in your textbook, page number 32. Look at the figure and understand. If the side BC of triangle ABC is extended, as shown in the figure, अगर हम triangle ए बी सी की साइड बी सी को पॉइंट डी तक एक्सटेंड करते हैं तो ट्राइंगल ए बी सी के बाहर की साइड मतलब की आउटसाइड द ट्राइंगल एक एंगल बनता है, एंगल ए सी डी. So, shown in figure, an angle ACD is formed which lies outside the triangle. Yes? And angle ACD is an exterior angle of triangle ABC. ACD is the exterior angle. Yes? Angle ACD and angle ACB are angles in a linear pair. Angle A, C, D and angle A, C, B are angles in a linear pair because they are on the straight line. Yes? Angle PAB and angle QBC are also exterior angles of triangle ABC. यहां side ए सी को अगर हमने एक्सटेंड किया पी पॉइंट तक तो हमें एक एंगल मिलेगा, एंगल पी ए बी. और एंगल बी सी को एक्सटेंड किया डी तक, सॉरी एंगल ए बी को एक्सटेंड किया पॉइंट क्यू तक, तो हमें एंगल मिलेगा एंगल सी, सॉरी क्यू बी सी. एंड दिस बोथ द एंगल्स आर ऑल्सो द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल ए बी सी. गॉट इट? सो नाउ सो फार व्हाट यू हैव लर्न्ड, that on extending one side of a triangle, the angle obtained which forms a linear pair with the adjacent interior angle of the triangle is called an exterior angle of that triangle. So what is exterior angle which is explained here? Triangle ki koi bhi ek side ko एक्सटेंड करने पर जो एंगल बनता है और जो ट्राइंगल के एंगल के साथ लीनियर पेयर भी बनाता है, उस एंगल को एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ द ट्राइंगल कहते हैं. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन द फिगर अलोंगसाइड all exterior angles of a triangle are shown. A, B, C, D, E, F are the exterior angles of triangle P, Q, R. Here A, B, C, D, E and F are the exterior angles. Here A, B, C, D, EF are exterior angles of an triangle PQR. So when you extend the sides of triangle, you get at every vertex two angles are formed. Yes, P vertex ke paas A aur B ye dono exterior angle bane, Q vertex ke paas C aur D ye do exterior angle bane, R vertex ke paas E aur F ये दो एक्सटीरियर एंगल बने. सो ऑल टूगेदर सिक्स एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स आर फॉर्म्ड इन अ ट्राइंगल. एवरी ट्राइंगल हैज सिक्स एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स. रिमेंबर दिस चिल्ड्रन, एवरी ट्राइंगल, हर एक ट्राइंगल हैज सिक्स एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स. उन्हें हर एक ट्राइंगल को सिक्स एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स हम बना सकते हैं. सो लेट्स लर्न, लेट्स डू अनदर एक्टिविटी. यू कैन राइट आंसर इन चैट बॉक्स. यस, सो लेट्स लर्न द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एन एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल. इन द फिगर अलोंग साइड एंगल पी आर एस इज एन एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ ट्राइंगल P, Q, R. Now you have learned what is exterior angle. An angle which is obtained extending one side. So here angle P, R, S is the exterior angle. Yes. The interior angle adjacent to it is angle P R Q. P R S is the exterior angle and also adjacent to angle P R Q. Angle P R S and angle P R Q, ये दोनों क्या है? Adjacent angles है, क्योंकि दोनों का common vertex है common point R, common ray is ray RP and they both have a separate interiors. So the other two interior angles, that is angle P and angle Q, are further away from angle P R S. They are called the remote interior angles of angle P R S. फर्दर अवे का मतलब दूर, एंड रिमोट का मतलब रिमोट. इंटीरियर एंगल्स भी होता है दूर। यहां पर रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स कौन से हैं? जो ट्राइंगल के इंटीरियर पार्ट में है, मीन्स एंगल पी एंड एंगल क्यू आर द रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑफ ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर एंड दे आर फार अवे फ्रॉम एंगल पी आर एस। यस, नाउ मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी प्लस मेजर ऑफ एंगल क्यू प्लस मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी आर क्यू, मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी प्लस मेजर ऑफ एंगल क्यू प्लस मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी आर क्यू, मतलब कि ये तीनों इंटीरियर एंगल्स उनका सम कितना होगा? कितना होगा? यूज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ सम ऑफ द थ्री एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इन द बिगिनिंग वी डिस्कस। यस, इट इज 180 degree. Very good. So, measure of angle P plus measure of angle Q plus measure of angle PRQ equals to 180 degree. This we already know. Now, measure of angle PRS, that is the exterior angle, plus measure of angle PRQ, that is its adjacent angle, is equal to how much? Angles in a linear pair, means they are angles in a linear pair, वो straight angle में है, straight line में है, तो linear pair का sum कितना होता है? 180 degree. Now left hand side, you can write equal as right hand side as equal. So measure of angle P plus measure of angle Q plus measure of angle PRQ equals to measure of angle PRS plus measure of angle PRQ. Why? Because both of them equals to 180 degree. Dono equal hai 180 degree. So angle PRQ from both the side we have to subtract it. Okay, so same angles get cancelled. So, from the left hand side, angle PRQ, and from the right hand side, angle PRQ, we cancelled it. So, what we are left? After subtracting angle PRQ from both the sides, we are left with measure of angle P plus measure of angle Q equals to angle PRS. How did we get this? मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी आर क्यू को दोनों साइड से सब्सट्रैक्ट किया तो हमें मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी प्लस मेजर ऑफ एंगल क्यू इक्वल्स टू मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी आर एस मिला। सो लुक एट द फिगर, मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी प्लस मेजर ऑफ एंगल क्यू मीन्स द सम ऑफ टू रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल आर इक्वल टू एंगल पी RS is the exterior angle of a triangle. Measure of angle P and measure of angle Q के remote interior angle से उनका sum किया तो हमें exterior angle PRS के measurement के equal ही मिला. Okay? So the measure, now I know the measure of an exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of the measures of its remote interior angles. Triangle ke exterior angles ka measurement triangle ke remote interior angles ke sum ke equal hota hai. So let's move to practice set number 21. Angle ACD is an exterior angle of triangle ABC. The measures of angle A and angle B are equal. If measure of angle ACD equals to 140 degree, find the measures of the angles angle A and angle B. So, angle A and angle B are equal. and measurement is given for exterior angle is angle ACD is 140 degrees. So we have to find measure of angle A and measure of angle B. So which property can we use here? Yes, just now we learned the property of an exterior angles of a triangle can be used. And what is this property? Measure of angle ACD is equals to measure of angle A plus angle B, right? Angle A and angle B को plus करोगे तो जो answer आएगा वो angle ACD के measurement के equal ही होगा. यहाँ पे ACD का measurement क्या है? 140 degrees. तो जो angles हम find करेंगे उन दोनों का sum भी 140 degrees ही आएगा, आना चाहिए. Okay, because exterior angle is equal to the sum of the measures of its remote interior angles. And look it into the question. Angle A and angle B are equal. So hum A plus B ki jagah pe A plus A le sakte hain kyunki A and B ka measurement equal hai. और a plus a equals to 2a होगा जो हमें सम को आगे सॉल्व करने में हेल्प करेगा. सो लेट्स सी द सॉल्यूशन. एंगल a प्लस एंगल b इक्वल्स टू एंगल ए सी डी. द रीजन इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी. टू टाइम्स एंगल a इज इक्वल टू 140 degrees. Why two times angle A? Because we know that angle A and angle B are equal. Yes? So instead of angle B, we replace it with angle A only. And two times of angle A equals, we substitute the value of measure of angle ACD. Uski value kya hai? Angle ACD ki 140 degrees. So how will you get 2 angle A? Reason is given in the bracket. Since angle A is equal to angle B, B ke badle humne 2 times A liya. Therefore, angle A equals to 140 upon 2. 2 will go to the right hand side, kyunki wo angle A ke saath mein tha aur dono ka multiplication ka relation tha. So जब ये मल्टीप्लीकेशन वाला 2 राइट हैंड साइड पे गया देन इट विल बिकम डिविजन. सो मल्टीप्लीकेशन बिकम्स डिविजन व्हेन इट गोज राइट हैंड साइड. ओके, जैसे प्लस माइनस हो जाता है वैसे मल्टीप्लीकेशन डिविजन जो हमने आगे किया हुआ है. सो विच गिव्स यू एंगल ए इक्वल्स टू 140 / 2. So 2 ones are 2 and 70 twos are 140 degrees. Therefore, angle A equals to 70 degrees. So our answer is, hence the measures of angle A and angle B are 70 degrees and 70 degrees respectively. Angle A and angle B ka measurement kya mila? 70 degrees and 70 degrees. Kyunki in dono ka measurement kya hai? Equal hai. Yes. So in this sum, we use the property of exterior angle of a triangle. We got the answer. So let's go to the question number 2. Using the measures of the angles given in the figure alongside, find the measures of the remaining 3 angles. So measures are given here. Of 3 angles, 3 angle ka measures diya hai, and other 3 angles we have to find the measures. But the numbers are given in numbers as well as alphabets. Number ke saath alphabet bhi diya hai, 4y, 6y, 8y. So first we will have to find the value of y. Pehle hum y ki value find karenge, and then we can find the measures accordingly. So let's see how to solve this sum. In the given figure, now we can use the property first, vertically opposite angles. Angle BOC. Look at angle BOC is equal to angle FOE equals to 4y. Reason, vertically opposite angles. So both the angles are 4y. Angle EOD equals to angle AOB. Angle EOD equals to angle AOB. So angle AOB is 8y. Therefore, angle EOD is also 8y because vertically opposite angles. Angle AOF equals to angle COD equals to 6y. Angle AOF equals to angle COD. COD kitna hai? 6y. Toh uska vertically opposite angle kaun sa hai? Angle AOF. Toh ye bhi kitna ho jayega? 6y. So the reason is vertically opposite angles. Now, angle AOB plus angle BOC plus angle COD. Here, angle AOB plus angle BOC plus angle COD equals to 180 degree. Why? Because they are angles in a linear pair. Ye dekho, straight line. Or straight line mein ye tino angles aa gaye hain. So their sum will be, yes, 180 degree. So angle AOB is 8y plus angle BOC is 4y plus angle COD is 6y. So 8y plus 4y plus 6y equals to 180 degree. Now add all of them. 8 plus 4 plus 6 equals to 18. And y, 18y equals to 180 degree. So y equals to 180 divided by 18. 18 and y ka multiplication hai, toh multiplication right hand side pe jayega, toh kya hoga? Yes, division. So multiplication goes to right hand side, it becomes division. So 180 upon 18. 18 ones are 18 and 18 tens are 180. So we got here the value of y is 10 degree. Yes. So we will substitute the value of y and we will find the measures of each angles. Angle BOC equals to 4y. Angle BOC is vertically opposite angle B. See here, angle B. OC is vertically opposite to angle FOE. So this is 4y and vertically opposite angle is also 4y. Therefore, angle BOC equals to 4y. Therefore, angle BOC equals to 4 into 10. 10 is the value of y. So 4 into 10 equals to 40. Therefore, angle BOC equals to 40 degree. तो ये एंगल हमें कितना मिला 40 डिग्री का तो उसका वर्टिकली ऑपोजिट एंगल भी कितना हो जाएगा 40 डिग्री तो ये दोनों एंगल कितने हो जाएंगे 40 डिग्री के नाउ द सेकंड एंगल एंगल ईओडी इक्वल्स टू 8y व्हाई बिकॉज़ इट इज द वर्टिकली ऑपोजिट एंगल ऑफ एंगल एओबी 8y है तो यहां पे भी वो 8y है ओके एंगल EOD इक्वल्स टू 8 इनटू 10 वैल्यू ऑफ y इज 10 तो 8 10s आर 80 देयरफॉर एंगल EOD इक्वल्स टू 80 डिग्री ये 80 डिग्री मिला तो इधर भी कितना आएगा यस 80 डिग्री एंगल AOF इक्वल्स टू 6y AOF इक्वल्स टू 6y because it is vertically opposite angles of angle COD that is also 6y. Therefore, angle AOF equals to 6 into 10. Value of y is 10 degrees. So 6 tens are 60. Therefore, our answer is, hence, the measures of angle BOC equals to 40 degree, angle EOD equals to 80 degree, and angle AOF equals to 60 degree. So our third question is, in the isosceles triangle ABC, angle A and angle B are equal. Angle ACD is an exterior angle of triangle ABC. Now, isosceles triangle matlab kya? Aisa triangle jiske do angles ka measurement equal hota hai. Usko isosceles triangle kehte. Okay? The measures of angle ACD and angle ACB are 3x minus 17 degree and 8x plus 10 degree respectively. Find the measures of angle ACB and angle ACD. Also find the measures of angle A and angle B. So let's form a figure first. You have to form a figure. It's not given in the question. Yes, question mein figure nahi diya hai. Toh pehle hum figure draw karenge. Children, as I said from the first lecture, that whenever possible, draw a rough diagram to understand the question and it will help you to solve the sum step by step. So, first we draw triangle ABC. It is isosceles triangle, means two angles of triangle is equal. Yes? So here, angle A and angle B are marked equal. Ye dekho, equal ki sign hai. Yes? So mark them equally as shown in the figure. Angle A, C, D is an exterior angle. So we extend side BC and make angle ACD as an exterior angle of triangle ABC. The measure of angle ACD is 3x minus 17. So write here, an angle ACD equals to 8x plus 10 degree. So we write angle ACD 8x plus 10 degree in bracket. Diagram is ready. So now let's see the question. Find the measures of angle ACB and angle ACD. So this, what we have got in bracket, we have to find exact measures. Exact measures dhoondne hai. So find the measures of angle A and B. So totally four angles, 1, 2, 3, and 4 angles, we have to find the measures. The one which is shown in the bracket and measures plus the two angles A and B. So let's see how we can solve this sum. Angle ACB equals to 3x minus 17 degree. And angle ACD equals to 8x plus 10 degree. Yes? Now, angle ACB plus angle ACD equals to 180 degree. Why? Because these both angles are in a linear pair. Yes? So, dono ka measurement ka equal kitna hoga? 180 degree. Therefore, 3x minus 17. Ye angle ACB ka measurement hai. Plus angle ACD. Kitna hai? 8x plus 10 equals to 180 degree. So, 3x plus 8x equals to 11x. Minus 17 plus 10 equals to 180 degree. So 11x minus 7. Kaise aaya? Minus 17 plus 10. Okay. So plus and minus is minus. So 17 minus 10 we get minus 7 equals to 180. So 11x minus 7. Sorry, 11x equals to 180 plus 7. Why? because minus 7 when shifted to right hand side becomes plus 7. So 180 plus 7. So 180 plus 7 equals to 187. Therefore 11x equals to 187. Now x equals to 187 divided by 11. Multiplication goes to right hand side, then it becomes division. Yes, so 187 divided by 11. 11 ones are 11 and 17 elevens are 187. So we got the value of x is 17. Yes, so hame yahan par x ki value kitni mil gayi? 17. Now let's see further. Therefore, angle ACB equals to 3x minus 17. So we put the value of x. Therefore, angle ACB equals to 3. X ki value kya hai? 17. So 3 multiplied by 17 minus 17. Value of x is 17. Therefore, angle ACB equals to 17 threes are 51 minus 17. So 51 minus 17 is equal to 34. Therefore, angle ACB equals to 34 degree. Angle ACD equals to 8x plus 10 degree. Angle ACD equals to 8 into 17 plus 10. Value of x is 17. Therefore, angle ACD equals to 136. 17 8s are 136 plus 10. So 136 plus 10 equals to 146. So angle ACD equals to 146 degree. Here, if we add angle ACB is 34 degree and angle ACD 146 degree, we will get 180 degree because they are in a linear pair. Yes. Now, then we had to find angle ACD, the exterior angle. So, angle A plus angle B equals to angle ACD, exterior angle property. Therefore, 2 angle A. 2 times angle A equals to 146. How we got that? Reason is angle A is equal to angle B. So we write angle A 2 times. Angle ACD, we found it above that 146 degree. So we write 2 times A equals to 146 degree. Therefore, angle A equals to 146 divided by 2. Multiplication shifted to right hand side becomes division. Therefore, angle A equals to 146 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2 and 73 twos are 146. Therefore, angle A equals to 73 degree. Hence, the measures of angle ACB equals to 146 degree, angle ACD equals to 34 degree, and angle A equals to 73 degree, and angle B equals to also 73 degree because A and B are equal. Yes, so this way we have solved practice set number 21. So these are the real life examples of interior and exterior angles of a triangle. Here is the interior angle of a triangle and here is the exterior angle. In this figure, yellow color part is the interior angle and here is the exterior one. In pyramid also, this is the interior part of the angle triangle and this is the exterior angle. In this figure also, this is the interior part of a triangle and this is the exterior angle. In this figure also, this is the interior part and this is exterior part. So children, I hope you understand what is interior and what is exterior angle of a triangle. So now it's time for test yourself. Yes. So those who know the answer, raise your hand. Okay. Observe the figure and name the angles formed at vertex P, Q and R. Vertex P, Q and R के पास बन रहे ये जो exterior angles है उनके नाम बताने हैं. Okay. So come on children, first we will take point P.
PRX.
Okay, who will answer? Yes,
Bushra.
Okay Bushra, tell me the answer.
PRX.
Yes, correct. Angle Q P Y. Bushra, angle Q P Y is formed at the point P. Okay. So yes. Angle QPY is the angle, exterior angle. Okay, not PRS. Okay, now the second point is point Q. Tell me the exterior angle. Yes, Misba, Shivam, Bilal. Okay,
Miss.
Yes, Bilal.
Tell Q. Me.
Yes.
R Q Z.
Very good. Angle R
R Q Z.
Very good. R Q Z is formed at point Q. Very good. Now we will take point R. Which exterior angle is formed at point R?
P R X.
Very
P-R-X.
Good.
P R X.
Very good. Angle P R X is the exterior angle. Very good. Which is formed at point R. Very good. Clap for yourself. Students, clap for yourself. Yes. So, our today's lecture is over. Now, see you tomorrow at same time, 8 o'clock. Till then, goodbye. Stay home. Stay safe. And keep learning. Okay? So, goodbye. Bye.